augmented reality in education. Education is one of the industries that is very actively being disrupted by technology and digitalization. New learning formats leads to greater student engagement, which in turn makes the knowledge and skills stay longer. This adaptive technological solution to education is becoming increasingly popular. Education can rather be flexible when it concerns the method of increasing student engagement and interest in learning. Online courses, chatbox, gamification and of course virtual and augmented reality. Today you can find all of them in the curricula of both primary schools and universities. Today we'll see how augmented reality can help teachers make their students look forward to the upcoming lessons. Before we dive deep, let's recall briefly what augmented reality is about. From its name, we can conclude that the technology augments the real world around us. It does it by overlaying the virtual object over the real image, most often on the smartphone screens. Some of its advanced applications require special AR glasses such as Microsoft HoloLens. Usually, AR objects are created either by processing multiple photos of a real object or by 3D modeling. To place virtual object on screen, augmented reality apps use either special markers such as QR codes, geolocation data, or object recognition feature. In AR apps, users can either watch the virtual object or interact with them if the nature of the application requires it. As compared to the virtual reality, most AR applications run on smartphone or tablet, needing no special equipment. This makes augmented reality technology specially adaptable for the use in the education industry. Many education apps include printable markers that teachers can use in the classroom.
But what is different from the virtual reality?
Although they both use the same tools and technology, the main difference between them is where virtual reality aims to replace the real world, while augmented reality respectfully supplements it.
But how augmented reality is being used in education? Let's explore.
By asking the student to download an augmented reality app that can enhance the learning process, the teacher gets an additional tool for boosting the student interest in the lesson. AR makes the educational content richer and more engaging. That can ultimately help to train better professionals.
But how AR is enhancing learning in the classroom?
AR allows us to use a virtual object instead of physical ones. Many institutions still use physical models during the lessons. However, augmented reality raises this learning method to a new level. With augmented reality, teachers can recreate dynamic and interactive 3D models of almost any object like a beating heart or the planet rotating around the sun. In augmented reality app, nothing is impossible. Dinosaurs, space bodies, chemical compound, internal organs, natural phenomena, anything can be made into 3D models to add visual support to the topic of the study. For example, the org that designed for elementary schools offer a couple of dozen of AR courses aimed at making young students love learning. Better sensation of size and perspective. With AR, you can manipulate objects by the hand gestures and can visually gauge the size, shape, and position of the objects. Seeing the shapes in 3D making cross sections can help build much more solid knowledge than reading books. High interactivity. In AR, students can manipulate the 3D models as if they are real. This helps the learning process tremendously as it creates a more complete picture of the object. Interactivity also gives a higher degree of autonomy to the students. They can study the subject using their own scenario instead of following the prescribed one. In addition to the greater engagement, interactive AR apps gives students the feeling of freedom and control over the learning process. Faster learning. Augmented reality allows adding various information to the object on the screen. This feature is widely used in the tourist apps. Education can use this feature too, like if you point the camera at the banana, you can see its nutritional info. By placing the additional information next to the corresponding object, creates a stronger link between the object image and its data. Therefore, the knowledge is created faster and retained longer. Stimulation of multiple senses. It is a known fact that our memory works best when multiple senses are involved. AR and AI help the student get more complete picture of what they are studying. Augmented reality can show us the process from inside, demonstrating how different parts of the heart function. The sound of the heartbeat completes the picture. There are also apps involving multiple senses like ZookaZam, featuring dozens of animals. Their realistic sounds make the young student amazed and want more. AR offers seamless interaction between the real and virtual worlds, helping learner to interact with the object or event in a natural way. Augmented reality has the power to change how we use computer, and its potential in education is just a beginning. AR is the future of education.